Welcome to Litopolis, final dream of the late Tahaka. Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in Litopolis, the city of Horus. Come, find your path and walk into a new age with us. A guide will show you your new house. You have but to dig it free and to help with the public works. To be welcome here. Welcome, Nebet, the city of Egypt's future. Welcome all.
Whoa.
Ah, many lost works and fragments of the old world are found here. Perhaps not every day, but often enough to make us wonder. Welcome! Welcome to Litopolis, final dream of the late Tahaka.
Whoa.
Mama, but Papa, are you sure there were no ghosts when he was coming home the other night?
Baba! Ipuy! Can you hear me? Baba! Ipuy!
I am here!
Are you okay?
My leg is hurt.
What happened?
The tunnel collapsed. Baba and Ipuy are trapped inside.
How can I help?
Are you strong enough to clear the way? See if you can bring them out. Please, Neb. They are my brothers.
Stay here. I will do what I can.
I'm going to have to force a way through.
Hey there. Are you hot?
Ah, I twisted my ankle. My brother Baba was working further in. The tunnel collapsed. I don't know if he's alive.
I will get you out first. Then find him.
Careful. I think I heard a hissing sound nearby.
Any Sigiriet?
Ipuy! I will help him from here.
You need to go back and find Baba. Hurry! He might be hurt or worse.
Take care of him. I will find your last brother.
Thank you, Neb.
Peace, Majid. Forgive me for killing your green ones. There is no other way through.
Are you hurt?
No. I managed to squeeze in there just before it collapsed. I had no idea this was here. We were digging to reach the river.
That place was probably part of the old temple. Do you need help getting out of here?
I am fine. I am going to meet with my brothers and take a break.
What is this place?
History of the lost keepers of this place. The sword is missing. I wonder if Ma has...
High position, Gerech.
Chief Nito, the well tunnel partially collapsed, but I was able to help the workers.
My little bean and I are so fortunate you passed by when you did, Medjay. May the gods bless you 1,000 times for your efforts.
Take care of yourself. May the gods bless your little one.
Welcome! Welcome to Litopolis, final dream of the late Tahaka.
They will attack on sight here.
What?
damn it! We must keep up then! Not swimming away from me!
There. I'm armed. I will hurt you so much, the gods will sing stories of how badly, for ages.
Keep the peace, friend. I'm merely curious.
There is little enough left of value. The jackals have already stripped the site clean.
I read about an ancient battle between Mahes and Ochus, and wondered if it was here.
This was where Mahes fought and died at the hands of Bago as the eunuch. And mentor the Rodian. You may have read my version of Ma'ani Jehuti. No? No matter.
Do you know what became of Mahes' sword?
The sword of Ptah, said to be sacred both to Sekhmet and Serket? No. But as I said, this place has long been plundered. The bandits stay north of here, so I stay far away.
Thank you. I'll head north.
These must be the bandits the historian spoke of.
I'll kill you!
Thank you.
bandits the historian spoke of. I wonder what... These must be the bandits they stole. I wonder where they are keeping the sword of Tha. Thank you, dearest goddesses. I will use this to keep the faith.
Ah!
bow. Yeah.
By the gods, what am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cast me. I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Iyamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cart got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars, and I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars? There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera. And I left them there with all I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My thanks. My house is to the right of the entrance to the temple. May you fly with the bright wings of Horus.
Thank you. more tango.
Another sacrifice for the mistress of prayers!
Spill the outsider's blood for the lady of slaughter!
I never forget a face.
Getting rid of you will be my first good act.
Good thing I came looking for you. Yeah, he would be dead, and you'd be lion food otherwise.
You found Khufu and Kiera. Today I cry tears of joy.
Look how much you have done since I have been gone.
I found something strange inside the house. It arouses my curiosity and yet terrifies me. Will you look?
Show me.
As I dug out the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
These are old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
You should speak to Ramesu. He knows everyone in town and everything that happens here.
I am sure he does.
So, any hit, Monsieur?
I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house and not...
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You are wasting your time, but as you will.
Are you new here?
Passing through, but looking into a mystery. Did you find ancient hieroglyphs in your house?
Didn't everyone? Didn't worry me much. Why? Does it mean something?
Not sure yet. May I look?
Don't see why not. Tell me if I should worry.
Yeah. it.
Another part of the message.
Yes? What can I help you with?
Ramesu said you found strange hieroglyphs in your house.
Yes. I thought they were kind of creepy. I think someone else may have found the same thing.
May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look.
Looks like the same style. Perhaps part of the same message.
May I ask you something?
Yes, what?
Nehi found a strange symbol in his house, like you. May I take a look?
Certainly. He's new, yes? He'd be cute if he didn't look like he was always about to cry. Tell him I asked how he was. My name's Nebefa.
More of the message.
That's the whole message. It appears to be a prophetic vision. Where is this temple?
Whoa.
Hello, my friend. How can I help you?
Bye for now.
We're innocent!
Welcome, Nebet. The city of Egypt's future welcomes all.
Yeah, net card.
Welcome to Litopolis, final dream of the late Tahaka. Come, Neb, are you ready to work for yourself? Join us and take a house as your reward.
Out of the way!
Welcome, Nebet, the city of...
Must be drunk.
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in Litopolis, the city of Horus. Come. Find your path and walk into a new age with us.